Hey everybody, welcome back to another exciting episode of Baldur's Gate 2. I did look up what the D&D term are for these frog people, and they're either grungs or bullywugs. I'm not sure which ones they are. They look like grungs to me, but they could be bullywugs for all I know.
It's all the same to me. They're all the same.
They're really easy to kill.
Yeah, they're not too threatening. Yeah, bitch, fuck you.
Ooh, that one's a little tougher. This is a little claustrophobic.
Yes. Get that gold. Get it.
Oop, Billy's fighting something.
Billy! God damn it, Billy.
Now what's up here?
What's that down
dead
here?
End? Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, I bet you keeps going forward. No, this was a dead end. Did it have any tasty treats? Yeah, it did. Yeah. Here they are. Wait, someone just ran. There you go.
28,000 gold.
28,000? Yeah, Jesus Christ, we're poor. What have we been spending all our funds on? Bitch! Grand staff. Not your average staff.
It's grand. Kicking ass and taking names.
I know which way to go. But there's nothing but down there. Bitch.
And we're all out of bubblegum. Oh.
Fuck you guys!
Damn fuck.
Just keep hitting my friends. Instead of the actual targets.
This is just a nice simple map.
For the most part.
Throwing javelins at us.
Oh my god. Find another helmet. Find save point.
A fine save point indeed. It's so fine.
Fuck.
Jumping around like fucking frogs.
What?
Did we miss looks something? Like there was a door back there.
There might be. Hey, quit following us. Oh yeah, look at all this stuff we would have missed.
Got it all?
Oh wait, there's a ring or something. Yeah, I got it. Is that another room, or is that the same room?
It might be the same room. The same room. Picked up a short bow.
Did we get anything up in that open space there? Did we get all that stuff in the open left corner?
We can check.
Look up here, was anything up here?
Doesn't look like it. Map's a little crunched in though, so it's hard to
tell.
Yeah,
it's hard to tell. Yeah, I think we got everything. Yeah, I'll probably have 42 of them now.
I do have a lot of them. No waterfalls, though.
Secret waterfalls.
Take your sweet old time there, Billy.
What's Billy good for? He can't kill anything, but he distracts people, so that's something.
Die, you motherfuckers.
There we go. There we fucking go.
Alright. Save point.
Yes.
We're getting through the Sea Temple. We're only in Sea Temple 1.
Yeah, I don't know if we're gonna get... There's a lower temple, but here's a little room we cannot miss.
Some gold. Something I picked up. That it?
Alright. That's it. Put.
So next time... Or should we enter the lower sea temple?
I don't think it'll hurt to lower.
Probably a save point right there when we enter anyway.
Probably. Or a secret boss.
Walk in. Boss battle!
Boss battle that we're not ready for. No savey? Right, no, there it is. That's a big area that loops around.
Yeah, this place looks a lot bigger, a lot more confusing. Alright, guys, next time we're gonna go ahead and sell some shit And when you see us next, we're going to go ahead and explore Sea Temple number 2.
The lower
place. Lower temple. Yeah. We'll see you guys next time.